Hello everybody, how are you?
Thanks,
now we'll play a floor game. Okay, we have a dice, a very small dice. First, you'll throw this dice, okay, like this. It is one. So, this is space one. Jump on it. And then, pick up the card. Yes. Read the information. Okay? If it is correct, then place it back. And then, throw another dice. Right? Understand?
Okay.
And what about these dark blue spaces? If you press on the dark blue space, it's a punishment. Okay? Yeah. Serve your punishment and then come back again. This is the game. Okay. There are two groups, group 1 and group 2. Okay, let's begin with this group. Okay. Your friend will throw the dice for you. All right. One. Pick up the card, yes.
Which object in the classroom represents the culture of Indonesia?
Yes. Indonesian culture. Which object do you think? Guess one.
Horse?
No, you lost. Okay, go back. This group. Throw the dice. Five? Yes. You lost. Okay, go back. Come here. It is three. Three. Very good.
Kiss your classmate.
Kiss your classmate. This is your punishment. And then go back to your space. Go back to your space.
Okay.
Six. Wow, six. India. You lost. Okay. Matt. One.
Which object in the classroom represents the culture of Indonesia? Elephants?
Maybe, but not actually. This is...
So, am I wrong or not?
Wrong. You lost. Okay.
Is it my
turn? Yes.
Okay.
Throw the dice. Two.
Okay.
It is Singapore.
Alright.
Yes.
Singaporean English, what does the sentence I also like this any one, sorry, I also like this one mean?
I also like this one.
But I
this
also one. Like this one.
Yes, go on.
Okay.
Throw the dice.
Throw
the dice.
Okay, quick.
Wow, six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Pakistan. Very good. Throw the dice. Hesap in Pakistani English means graduate.
Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No.
Okay.
You touch the door with your nose.
Okay. Touch the door with your nose. Yes. You are here, Alex.
Okay.
Throw the dice.
It's all green in South Korea.
Okay, we can accept that. Go on.
Okay.
your punishment.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright?
Come back.
Okay.
Throw the dice!
One. Thailand. Okay. Find the poster of Thailand and tell us about two characteristics of the culture of Thailand.
Thailand.
Where is it?
Yes, very good.
Okay, Thailand, I
know
about the Buddha
thing,
right?
Yes, okay. Yes. Throw the dice! About to finish. Three.
Three or four.
It is Ghana.
Okay, Ghana.
Ghana.
May I change my opinion?
Yes, yes. Okay. You can change.
Okay. Indian in English.
You lost.
I
guess you are tired. Okay, next group. Throw the dice for you. It is three. Right back, right here. One space back. This is not your group. This is your group. Okay. Three. Very good. China. What is China?
Find the poster of China and tell us about two characteristics of China's culture.
Yes. Where is China?
Okay. It's five.
No. No, you lost. You lost. It is Japan. Three. Good. What is?
Kiss your classmate.
Kiss your classmate. Roll the dice. Three again. It is China.
Find the poster of China and tell us about the two characteristics of Chinese culture.
Where is it?
Second one. The pandas and the Chinese wall.
Good.
Okay.
One.
Two.
Two. That's okay. Ireland.
Find the poster of Ireland and tell us about one characteristic of Irish culture.
Yes.
It's the 20. One.
Good.
The luck. The
okay.
Hello, any?
Okay. One. Can I change? You can change. You can change.
One.
It is India.
In Indian English, what does the octopus mean? In sentence, I left my octopus in my vest so I can read the newspaper. The glasses.
Glasses. UK. That's it.
Find the poster of the UK and tell us about three characteristics of British culture.
British culture, yes. Where is Britain?
22.
Yes.
Go back two steps.
Go back two steps, but wait, don't hit, okay? Good, very good. You can change if you are tired. Yes.
In the poster of Turkey, find the poster of Turkey and tell us about the four characteristics of Turkish culture.
Turkish culture.
Just behind me.
Yes, you can.
The fourth one, the baklava, the mosque, the Hagia Sophia.
Very good.
The Cappadocia.
Good.
And the.
Okay, we accept. Go.
Okay.
You can change.
Four.
One, two. Nigeria. Nigeria.
In Nigerian English, what does stick mean? In the sentence, I smoked 2 sticks today. Cigarette?
Yes. In Nigerian English, stick means cigarette.
Okay. That's four.
Four?
Four.
Four.
It's Canada.
Find the poster of Canada.
Yes.
And tell us about the one characteristic characteristic of Canadian culture.
Canadian culture.
Is it 24th?
Yes.
The Olympics. The
very
Olympics.
Go on. Throw the dice. Okay. Okay. Five. Five. One. It's Malaysia. Yes. You can change it
better. I will change that. In Malaysian English, what does send mean in sentence? I send me to the airport.
Go?
No.
I send me to the airport?
Can you send me to?
Can you take me to?
Yes. Okay. Send means take.
Come on.
Your group is unfaithful.
Yeah.
All the hard. Yes. Wow. Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. You can change.
Okay. Touch the whiteboard with your nose.
Whiteboard. Yes.
1, 6, 1, 6.
Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bangladesh. Yes. About to finish. If it is correct, you win.
Okay. Find the culture of Bangladesh and tell us about one characteristic of the Bangladesh culture.
It's the 19th one. Wow. Yes. Okay, I accept that. Okay. Yeah. And the winner is? The winner? Which girl? This girl. Okay. The activity is finished. Okay. Now we will play a whispering game. Okay? I have two sentences here, and the students in the front, the board markers. I will give these two cards, two sentences, to the students at the back, okay? And they will whisper the sentence to the next student, till here. And the students here will write the sentence on the board. And then the students who hold the cards will stick them on the whiteboard, and we will match. If it is correct, you will get 1 point, okay? Understand?
Yes.
Good. These are your sentences. Group A. Group B. Okay, read your sentence and whisper your sentence to your friend. Change places. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. This is your sentence. And this is your sentence. Okay. Let's begin. Go on. Whisper it to your friend. Yes. Yes. We'll see whether these signs are correct. Come on. I'm reading the sentences. Okay, you can sit down. I talked to him on the public phone. I talked to him on my phone. I am drinking a cigarette. Can you drink a cigarette?
Can you drink a cigarette?
I am drinking a cigarette.
Are you sure?
This is a correct sentence actually. I am drinking a cigarette is used in one of the world Englishes.
Which
all
one?
Of these sentences are correct, really. These are world Englishes, okay?
Is okay. This one used in Turkey?
What? No.
I'm drinking a cigarette.
No, you don't, in Turkey you don't use it, but in some other countries they use it. No correct one. So you both failed. Unfortunately.
Oh, nice.
Okay, it's good. Sentence poster match. Okay? I will tell you the sentence on the whiteboard and I will give you some clues as to in which country the sentence is used. If you find the poster of the country, tell the number of the poster. If it is correct, take the card on which the sentence is written and stick the card under the poster and puncture the balloon. Okay? For example, which country is Nigeria? And find the Nigerian English, puncture the balloon. Okay? Okay. Group 1, group 2. Advanced students will come here. The sentence "She had a baby last week, is it?" is used in the country in which Zulu people live. Yes. Okay, go back to your place. Yes. Correct? Do you know which country is it?
South Africa.
South Africa. Can you find the South African English?
Yes.
Good. Very good. Okay. So 1 point to your group. Yes.
Apologize.
1 point. The second sentence is coming. The sentence "he went to different places" is used in the country which is famous for its temples, okay, and which is famous for its tea, and which is famous for its elephants.
13.
Yes, very good. 13. I went to different places. Yes. It is 13. Do you know which country?
Lanka?
Yes. Find the Sri Lankan English. Sri Lankan English. Which is Sri Lankan English? Puncture the balloon. Very good. Okay. The sentence "I am alighting." I am alighting. Is used in the country which is famous for its traditional food, sarmosa. Sarmosa.
18,
yes. Good. So you found the correct, right?
It's camera, right?
And also third. Which country is it?
Kenya.
Kenya?
Uh-huh.
Okay. The sentence "why are you so high blood again?" Why are you so high blood again? is used in the country, which is famous for its rice terrace. For its islands.
Sure.
Islands. For its Rose Rizal Monument. For its Sinoluk Festival. Rice terraces. Rice terraces.
16?
No,
sorry.
No, you lost. You have just one right. We can't do it. No. Just one right. For its islands, for its Jos Rizal Monument, and for its Sinoluk Festival. You have one right. Which one?
Okay,
12. 12, yes. Yes. Okay, stick on under 12. Why are you so high, Vlad? And 1 point to you. Okay. I will meet him at the bus stand is used in the country, which is famous for its great Buddha statue.
Seven.
Okay. No. Oh. I'm going on. For its traditional dance and costumes, for its Ganges River, for its cobra dancing.
Okay.
No, you lost your chance. You have just one right.
Oh, 15.
15, yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay, next one. The sentence, I am drinking a cigarette, is used in the country, which is famous for its traditional wedding costumes. For its Kitu Mountain. And for its parrots.
Okay,
11. 11, that she is the first one. Okay, 11. And 11. Which sentence? I am drinking a cigarette. Pakistani English. Which one is Pakistani English? Yes. And other people. Okay. I'll do it as the last one, okay? The sentence, I talked to him on the public phone, is used in the country, which is famous for its traditional food, nasi lemak, for its traditional wedding ceremony, for its Petronas Twin Towers,
17?
Yes. Okay. You are in this group, right?
Yeah.
So in the even number. Wait. This left. Is betting, okay? On the card, you'll read a sentence and you have three options. You will bet money on the correct sentence, okay? That's it. We have two groups, you have the money. I am sticking the first card on the board, okay? I am elder than you. It means I am older than you. This sentence is used in Indian English, Pakistan English or Nigerian English? Which one? What is your answer?
We think it's Indian English.
Indian, how much money do you bet?
We bet $170.
$170. They said it is Indian English.
Okay, we bet money on Pakistani English.
How much?
$200.
You have to add some money. Okay. $200. Okay, good. Now we have $200. And the correct sentence, the correct answer is, it is Pakistani. The next sentence is I will meet my co-brother at the bus station. It means I will meet my brother-in-law. Is it Indian English? It is. Is it Ghanaian English? Is it Singaporean English? Are you ready?
$1,080.
$1,080. Ghanaian English. Gyan in English. The sentence he always go to the shopping center is used in Singapore English.
Maybe he's still
in
the
problem.
1,000.
3,000.
4.
5,000.
5,000.
1,000. How much?
$3,000.
Okay. You said which English? South Africa. And you said?
We'll say South Africa.
Also South Africa. The correct answer is Malaysia. They go on there. So the sentence, there is a lot of equipment being sold at the shop. Is it South African English, Kenyan English, Indian English? Which one? Are you ready? How are you doing? How are you living? How are you going?
How are you?
Yes, correct. Next students, okay. Pick up your card. Cafe may mean a convenience store, restaurant, bakery. Which one is incorrect? Wrong.
Convenience store.
No, bakery. Okay, handphone, headphone, mobile phone, cell phone. Which one is wrong?
I think it's handphone.
Which one?
Handphone.
No.
Okay. Handphone.
Okay, next students. Booties, trainers, sneakers, techies. Do you know trainer?
Yeah.
Trainer shoes?
Yeah.
Trainer, sneakers, techies, booties. Which one is wrong? No, booties. Yes. Out station, out of station, off the station. Which one is wrong?
Out station.
No, off the station.
Yeah.
Yes, next student. Okay. Highway, straightway, freeway, motorway. Which one is wrong?
Straightway?
Yes. Very good. Okay. Scholarship, studentship, freeship, scholarship. Which one is wrong? Okay, good. There is no such a thing as scholarship. Yes. Okay. That's it. Yes. We finish that. Thank you. Okay. Now we have an auction. Okay. You see different objects representing different countries here, and in the auction. You can buy each item, okay? I'll begin with this beautiful Indian water monitor. Beautiful Indian water monitor. But why is it important? First, I'll talk about India here. 23 languages are recognized in the constitution of India, 23 languages. And more than 200 languages are spoken in India. It's a beautiful country. India is famous for Ganesh River, cobra dancing, Great Buddha, Taj Mahal, you know, it's a traditional costumes and dancing. So India is an Indian soil for you. Who wants to buy it? How much?
I do.
850 that's a good price. Okay. Now we have wood carved cats. Beautiful wood carved cats. It's made in Kenya. You know Kenya? I'll talk about Kenya. Where is Kenya? Kenya is here. Kenya, in Kenya, Kenyan English is spoken, okay? Kenyan English. And in Kenya, English is the official language. English is the official language. Why is Kenya important? You know, you see Nairobi National Museum here. This is the Kenyan folk dance and famous Diana Beach. You see Kenyan mountain and white zebra. And this is the Kenyan traditional food, samosa. So, would you like to remember Kenya by buying this one?
Yes.
How much do you bid?
I bid $500.
$500?
$850.
$850. Yeah. 6 years? 850. $850. Going,
gone.
And we have some other cats here too. And you buy three. Beautiful cats from Kenya. Now we have drums from Ghana. You see the drums? These drums are made in Ghana. Why is Ghana important? Where is Ghana? Ghana is here. You see traditional weaving clothes of Ghana. Pottery is very famous. Pottery is very famous in Ghana. And you see the drum. That's why you are buying this one. Drum is very famous in Ghana. This is the Ghanaian fish, traditional. Its name is Banko. And this one is the Cape Coast Castle in Ghana. Famous Cape Coast Castle. Do you want to remember Ghana by buying this? This is a traditional food of Indonesia and Istiqlal Mosque. It's very famous. Do you remember? Do you want to remember Indonesia by buying this beautiful souvenir?
850.
The same?
850.
50. That's why
it's good.
850.
Okay. Okay. So we want it.
We will go to buy it together.
Yes. 2000.
How much?
All how much is that?
Yes. And for all our...
2,500.
2,500.
850 times
4. Yeah. Sorry,
is it
times 5?
Times
6.
How much is
it? How much?
Yeah, they're getting together.
Yeah.
So they will use it together. How much is it?
Approximately
5,000.
It's
4,000. About 6,000. Going and gone. We have another one here. We have another one.
So wait for a minute.
So it is. Also from Indonesia, the same.
Money well spent.
Okay, thank you very much. Everything is fine. So thank you very much. This is all.